This would be the last video that I'll be recording dito sa probinsya namin. And I'll definitely miss my grandparents and yung mga sceneries dito. And by the time you're watching this, it's probably the first day of January 2021. And first of all, I just want to greet you Happy New Year. And may this year be better than your 2020. And starting the first week of January, I'll be back sa Las Piñas. And it will be a while before ako bumalik dito sa probinsya namin. I guess the theme of this video will be progress. And recently, I received a very relatable comment. So let me read it for you. So this one is from Coach Fran. So sabi niya, year 2020 is not a year about getting what you want, but more of a year appreciating what you have. And sobrang totoo siya. This past few days, starting ng holiday, I'm starting to have ideas again. And I'm starting to question myself or doubt myself if kaya ko bang i-execute yung idea ko or is it possible to progress during these times of the pandemic? Kasi for sure, things are still risky up until ma-vaccinate natin yung huge chunk ng population natin. Pero if I'm being realistic or optimistic kung kailan ba mangyayari yun, your guess is probably as good as mine. And tingin ko, this is an optimistic view, parang third quarter pa ng 2021, mag-start yung pagba-vaccine dito. So alam mo, parang third quarter pa lang magsisimula and sobrang layo niya sa katotohanan. And if I'm looking at myself right now, parang time is not, yung luxury of time is not on my side. And if I don't progress this year, parang most of the things that I work hard for this recent years, parang mababaliwala lang siya or mawawaste yung mga pinaghirapan ko. So I called one of my closest friends for an advice kasi I'm being very doubtful sa sarili ko kung paano ko ba inanavigate itong COVID shit na to. And kasi nga, since nagtago na dito sa province namin, so parang hindi ko na alam yung galawan sa city. So ito yung advice niya sa akin. Hindi ka na, we could not really eliminate yung risk ng COVID kasi andyan na yan. And if you want to wait until everything is clear, you have to wait for another year again. And totoo lang, I couldn't afford it anymore to wait for another year. So ito yung sinabi niya sa akin, you just have to take extra precautions. Mag-invest ka sa mga Lysol sprays, sa mga disinfecting wipes, and even yung pambaril sa temperature if gusto mo talaga to try to be extra precautious. So ayun, and doon ko ayun, ma-realize mo na the market is always bigger than you, and hindi mag-adjust sa yung market. You're always going to be the one na mag-adjust para sa market, eh, hindi yung vice versa. Another thing that I'm finally accepting now is that the YouTube algorithm will always be the deciding factor whether your YouTube video will perform good or it will perform bad. And alam mo, no matter how much you improve yung quality of your content or your video, if yung video mo is not algorithm optimized, it just would not work. It's like climbing a slippery slope, and I'm not my 23-year-old self anymore na pwede ko lang gawin yung gusto kong video na gusto kong gawin. And right now, kailangan ko na i-consider if mapupush ba ng algorithm yung video na gagawin ko. And will the video na gagawin ko help my channel progress? If you look at the videos that I publish, you could clearly see na the algorithm heavily favors personal finance videos. And so be it. And I'm so done of being underrated. I appreciate the comment, pero alam mo yun, I've heard it a dozen times and sawa na ako marinig yun. So I'll be niching up until I reach a certain threshold na I'm happy with and I'm contented with. And yung gagawin ko muna is I'll make more of personal finance videos and less of the other stuffs. And probably in the future, I'll just make a separate YouTube channel talaga na para sa mga vlogs. And I hope hindi kayo na-disappoint if you like yung vlog content in this channel. And for me, it's a fair compromise for me to make more videos in the future. And I hope you still support me and this channel. On a very positive note, I think this is the first time this year na nakita ko na lang ulit yung mga relatives ko. So it's always fun and nice to hang out with family. We stayed in a very remote location. Nasa edge kami ng island and the house is very nice. The rooms are spacious and sobrang open niya. So yung air ventilation doon is really good. Kaya lang nung gabi, nung 2:15 AM nilindol kami doon. Sobrang lakas ng lindol sa amin, yung effect ng lindol sa amin doon. As of the moment, I hope matuloy yung mga ideas and conversations I had on Instagram. There's a podcast collaboration in the works. I hope matuloy yun early this January. So gusto ko talagang iset yun ng maayos. So really excited for that. Meron din ang kausap na local craftsman, leather craftsman. So I hope matuloy yun. Mapapagpadala siya ng mga mga goods niya, yung mga ginawa niyang local leather. So I'm excited para doon kasi I'm really interested sa local craft scene natin dito. Then yung mga business ideas ko with my friends and sa sarili ko, I hope ma-execute ko yun really well. And if nag-succeed yun, I'll share it to this channel. And if mag-fail sa akin na lang yun. So ayun lang, if you're a subscriber watching this video, I hope you keep supporting the channel. And if you're a new viewer, welcome to the channel. And again, I just want to greet you a happy new year and may this year be a progressive year para sa ating lahat. And yun, before I end this video na lang, kindly subscribe if you're not yet a subscriber, hit the notification bell para ma-notify kayo if there's a new video being uploaded, and hit the like button and share me your thoughts about this video sa comment section down below. So ayun lang, peace out! Bye!